Commonwealth starship Andromeda Ascendant is betrayed by its allies, the Nietzscheans.
It's a trap.
Captain Dylan Hunt and his crew battle, but in the face of destruction, Hunt orders his crew to abandon ship and attempts to hide his starship in a black hole. He is attacked by his Nietzschean first officer, but as they fight, the Andromeda is frozen in time. 300 years later, the salvage ship Eureka Morrow, under Captain Beka Valentine, locates the Andromeda and tows it free from the black hole. The now revived Captain Dylan Hunt, accompanied only by the ship's artificial intelligence, Andromeda, must battle once again to save his ship.
I'll take it from here.
Deck 12, deck 11.
Can it get any better?
Team 1, deck 10, now.
A Nietzschean.
Just when things were starting to look up.
Secure this corridor.
Right.
Taking out every android and robot from here to deck 9.
Good.
Sensors are down, just like you asked.
And we've found a way to disrupt the signals of the nanobots. This Captain Hunt is completely blinded.
He's all alone here. Now that he knows what he's up against, maybe we can convince him to surrender.
I'm not interested in his surrender. Finish the job. Kill him.
Still nothing.
They've cut off my internal sensors. If I have any androids left outside command, I can't contact them.
We've got to change tactics. Take the fight directly to them.
When you need to clean house.
He got away.
How?
He's a survivor. He won't be easy to kill.
I hired you creatures to do a job for me. I want complete control of this ship. And I want that high god fossil